USS Norway had just docked yesterday with a blast of black smoke shooting from one of its funnels. Four workers on the ship were killed and more than a dozen injured, some with severe burns. No passengers.